Thousands rallied in King today in support of the Christian flag. Some folks traveled from as far away as Florida to stand united with local residents. And after today, the big question is, what happens next?
The Lord's looking down and he is smiling big.
More than 4,000 people took to the streets Saturday to rally in support of the Christian flag flying at the Veterans Memorial at Central Park in King.
We're a small town, but we've all come together.
It warms you up to realize that there are as many Christians still out there that will stand tall.
The rally is just one event sparked by the King City Council's decision last month to remove the Christian flag from the park, which is public property. That move came after a complaint from a local veteran. The city attorney warned flying the flag could lead to a costly lawsuit.
I'd like to see us stand up and fight. I have faith that we can win it.
Many residents in King have been fired up about this issue, showing their support by flying the Christian flag at their homes and businesses.
We brought a community together. We brought people back to the belief in Christianity and belief in God. We got them off the couches and made them stand up for something that's right.
For nearly a month, a veterans group held a round-the-clock vigil near a replica flag in front of the memorial in protest.
I think the veterans have done what they said they're going to do, and they've showed where their pride is, and it's in our flags, American and Christian.
Organizers called Saturday's rally a success, but they stressed their fight is far from over.
I have faith that it'll continue. It's the spark that lights the fire. Let's hope for that.
Now then, the King City Council may reconsider its decision about the Christian flag at its meeting on November 1st. Those protesters say they will be listening.